Dollar yen, long term forecast for the week of April 20th, fxempire.com. The dollar yen, as you can see, fell during the course of the week, testing the 118.5 level. With that, it feels as if the market should pull back to the 115 handle. Ultimately, we feel that the market should show quite a bit of strengthening and an opportunity to go long. We have no interest in selling. We think the floor, again, is at 115, so really it's only a matter of time before we break out and test the 125 handle.